Oh, Xavier's taking PUBG ages to load. I said that, great. Ignore that. Shut the
That
fuck
was,
up.
yeah.
Shut up. Hang on, I'm not going deaf. I need to turn my game volume up. Give me a second.
My ears are not bleeding.
No! Right, hang on, just.
Oh. There's a fella!
Oh, fuck off.
What, people dropping a horse?
No.
That's complete other end of the map.
Ah.
We could just stay in here, Ryan.
No, because they're going to push us, Josh.
Well, we could just, like, not get killed.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That, I never thought of that.
So I washed my hands, but now they just smell of garlic. And a weird thing is I didn't wash them with garlic. So
the weird thing would have been if you did wash them with garlic.
I guess,
like,
yeah.
Liquidized molten garlic.
Why is there fireworks outside?
Yeah, man, that's just the IRA.
In Leicester?
I don't fucking know, man.
They're expanding their operations.
Why do meteorites always land in craters?
Because they're magnetized.
Oh! Well, that's it. If we crash, it's your fault.
I need an bag. Yeah, that doesn't surprise me.
Oh no.
I'm hi.
Out of that.
What the fuck? How the fuck
Josh?
Did that happen? I just got out of the vehicle and I just heard doo, doo, and I got knocked. And now I'm over here.
Because I drove into the door of the church and the buggy like went vertically upwards and then twisted as it fell down.
Okay.
So it like twisted and fell down on your head.
Oh, I'm gonna shut up.
What? Nice.
Ow!
Nice. Oh dear. Do I live here? If I die just as I get to the blue zone, I'm gonna cry.
You do die.
No, you win.
I wouldn't be so short.
These metal doors.
You are fucking kidding me! I'm so
fuck me, Josh.
Yeah.
Fine.
Oh, okay.
Listen, video games scary.
Why did you continue to follow their line, Tom?
Well, where else is he gonna go?
Well,
Well, see you guys later.
Are you
dead? Nice knowing you.
We're only one wheel down.
Oh. Well, they're fine then. Should we just stop here?
We're good.
Okay, let's just keep going. Do you want to stop
well,
this?
Well, I mean, we might be good.
Where are we going to get the green? Right?
Seems clear. Should
like,
we
it's entirely possible that we're in fact not good, but we're just kind of rolling the dice.
We're rolling with the punches, man. It's okay.
Oh.
There's a 4x4 there. I don't know if I should get it. I mean, I guess so.
There's a 4x if you need it here.
Man, we did like 16 spins. Why would you do that?
Oh, man.
I found a bot again.
I'm safe.
I don't mean to. Ryan's moving.
I see what you mean about
the
long.
Oh,
Ryan,
on the
that
planet.
Was.
Fucking moron.
I didn't expect us to land so soon. I'm not gonna lie.
You ran. You drove into a
Xavier,
gorge.
Can you just
what
drive into
expect?
Our car, please? Oh, please tell me you didn't flip as well.
Did you do the same thing, Xavier?
From what I saw, there was a time.
Oh,
like,
no.
Was...
Oh.
Oh, you've done what?
Are you kidding me?
Josh, look why I'm stuck.
Oh, have you done it? Oh. Huh. Okay. Bonk.
Okay, I need to hide in the buff.
Hiding in the bathroom didn't work for his Oscar Pistorius' girlfriend, so I wouldn't do that right.
Jeez, man.
Have you guys had boba tea?
Oh, no, it looks like spam.
It's fucking... It's just tea.
Alright, my guy.
What the fuck? I thought you were about to say something like really intellectual.
This is gonna be really tight.
What the fuck is that?
Oh!
Oh fuck, my car's gonna explode.
Oh! Are you getting shot at, or did you just...
Oh no.
No, Tom's car mushroomed.
Yeah.
Gosh, sizable.
And here we have the local idiot.
Nice.
Hey, this local idiot survived. I'm the reason you, why you... Where? Boolean.
Boolean, not Boolean, but...
No, Boolean.
Boolean.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the word lean
okay.
in it.
Oh, okay.
I'm just You're following the road, but, to you know, that's fine.
I don't know, the sniper having 5 bullets, that's a bit of a yikes.
What the fuck is that?
Really only 5?
Yeah, only 5, but that's what I was like,
but then again,
why
no.
would you take that?
If it's a one shot on a vehicle, that is... You're never going to see more
No, I think Xavier
vehicles.
Is right, where it's only
Ryan,
like
Ryan,
tiny
Ryan,
vehicles.
I found something cool, and I need you to look at it, and not say anything. Just
what the fuck? Is that a quad bike?
Shoot, no. Shush. Don't say anything. What
wow,
the fuck
I
is this?
I have no idea what it is.
Ryan, just confirm it's not a quad bike and say nothing else.
It's not a quad bike. What the fuck is that? I've never seen that.
That is the fucking ding. What the fuck? Okay.
Why am I getting phoned?
Okay.
What is it?
Fucking Captain America over here. Jesus fucking Christ.
Wait.
It's called a roadster motorcycle. There's like a thing on the right handlebar. I'm fairly certain that's like an oil gauge.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Wait.
You see it? I was so expecting you just to get on and steal it and fuck off.
Why are people setting off fireworks? What the fuck?
It's birthdays, man.
New Year's.
Bye.
Oh, he's down there.
Nice.
The bars took most of the
bars.
Bullets for him.
Still winnable.
Oh! Oh my gosh, you're
fucking
insane.
Hell, nice
Good
shot.
Good job, man. Are you gonna do the flip?
Yeah.
Because I'm here for this. Let me go into a good, like, camera angle for it.
Yeah. I know you need content.
I need content. Fuck you.
Trying to fucking stop.
That was fucking
so
awful.
He must be around
tree,
the rocks,
on a tree,
right?
On a tree.
Oh, beyond.
I could be wrong, but I think I saw some.
Oh no, shush.
I'm fucking cracked, man.
I'm guessing that was Instica, right?
Yeah. On the right. Nice.
Left. More left.
Well done. And
beautiful scene.
They're gonna push us.
Oh my goodness, yeah. Like the vaccine.
Pfizer.
Where are we dropping, boys? Drop now.
Why did you ask first if you knew where we were fucking dropping, you cock? Why are
that
we dropping
That was really
you?
Weird. I was in first person while, like, in the long parachute section of that thing. I
oh, it's okay, right there.
Other guy here. Dead.
Good shit.
Fuck minimum wage. Ah!
That's what you get.
Immediately afterwards. Ooh.
Yeah, Ryan. What's wrong with the minimum wage?
Well, everyone should be earning middle wage. Yes.
Ryan, I don't think you deserve to be earning
middle
wage.
Wage.
Well, that's why I'm gonna be a stripper. You know what'd be amazing? Being a stripper for like old people.
Why would that be amazing, what? Ryan?
Because they're like rich and stuff, because they're like got their retirement funds and that, you know? So they'll have more money in that to spend.
That is not how being old works.
That's, yeah.
Trust me, I know old people, so therefore I know how it works.